I'm laying my paint on quite thickly, and then I'm taking the hairdryer to the paint, which will form a slight skin, then using the same brush and dragging downwards, which you can see just here how all of the paint beads up in a really lovely way.